seventh grader, Melissa Ball, reading a piece that she calls Ashton Kutcher fan fiction, The Middle School Dance.
It's Melissa Bell.
Driver, please stop for a minute at that middle school, said Ashton from the back seat of his stretched limo. Yes, sir, Mr. Kutcher, stated his driver, Jeeves. What is going on in there, Jeeves? Ashton asked. It appears to be a middle school dance, sir, responded Jeeves. Would you care to attend? Yes, said the gorgeous skater type replied. I'm feeling a little lonely tonight, and I have a feeling I might meet someone special there. Were touching because he saw how important this was to Melissa and to Ashton. At that moment, he decided to give Melissa an A. I am so glad I requested my driver to stop in Franklin, Kansas, uttered Ashton. I want to tell you that you are very different from the LA girls I've met, but in a good way. Also, you will get your period soon. Would you care to be next in my movie? Yes, Melissa spoke. But first I must ask you something that I have been thinking about that has also been on my mind. Am I being punked? I would never punk you. Rather, I am in love with you. They Frenched. Next stop, Hollywood, Jeeves announced. Jeeves, you are the best, Ashton concluded. After Melissa, of course, Ashton added.
That's good.